Good afternoon, children. Welcome back to our class. Today, we are going to learn about a very important topic, and that is about the biosphere. Children, as you learned before, we have learned about the four spheres, in which the first we learned, that is the lithosphere, the second one was the atmosphere, the third one was the hydrosphere, and the fourth one was, yes, it was biosphere. As we learned before, children, the human being is the most important factor of the biosphere. Can you tell me why? It is because it is only the human being which can change the face of the earth. Children, it is human being which use the various kind of animals and plant species for its personal use. We can say that the human being is the only factor which used to disturb the environment by utilizing and consuming various things from the plants and animals. Children, this earth is full of diversities, full of different kind of plants, full of different kind of animals, as well as microorganisms. Children, this diversity is called biodiversity. Now, the increasing greed of human being and the huge demand of the increasing population resulted the extinction of various kind of animal species. Various of them were endangered also. Children, if you can go through the Google, you can find a name list of these endangered and extinct animals. For example, flying frog, tiger, leatherback turtle. These are the various names of endangered animals. So, in favor to protect the animals and our wildlife, our government has passed a Wildlife Protection Act. Children, this act has been passed in 1972 and it prohibits the poaching and hunting of the animals. The person who violates this act is punished as a crime. Children, do you know there are 102 national parks and 515 wildlife sanctuaries in India? For example, Jim Corbett National Park and the Bharatpur Wildlife Bird Sanctuary. Children, to maintain the whole biological environment, we have to follow the policy of leave and let live. Only after following this, we can save our future and ourselves. Thank you.